Lakeshore. There will be some brief closings of the US 31 bridge over the Grand River tonight. These 15-minute closings of the freeway will happen between 9 tonight and 5 tomorrow morning. MDOT is going to be testing openings of the drawbridge. You're looking at video right now from 2018 when the bridge malfunctioned on multiple occasions.